Hi everyone, I actually got a new SD card in my camera. I'm just testing out with this with it right now. What happened was, like, say that this was the SD card I had, like, a little chip of it broke off and it can't be read by my camera I'm using, so I had to get a new SD card, which sucked because I had this the last one for years and years, and it crept out on me. Okay, that's all for this video. Thank you for watching.